I told you in an earlier video they have nails in the rafters in my basement for hanging up my tent. I hang it up upside down and I shake it so all of the dirt and everything falls to the top. I've hung it upside down. Get out the vacuum cleaner and suck everything up. And I leave it here until it's all dry. And in this case, it came home fairly dry. So I just need to vacuum it out and enjoy the next trip.